Hi, it is I, Brand Aliens, and I am back with another review. Today, we are reviewing the most anticipated episode, the last and final episode of Young Royals. But before that, I thought maybe we should break down Simone and Wilhelm's fight this season. Without further ado, let's dive right into this video. The camp fight. This is where they go for camping and Simone's friends join in later and they all start talking about, you know, their plans of how they're gonna be working during summer. And Wilhelm, unprovoked, states that he also was gonna be working, which meant or referred to him doing a course or something. Now, let's break down this. Was he wrong? In his perspective, he wasn't. And I think he was just trying to fit in. But did he have to say that out loud? I don't think so. The fight continues as they go to sleep, and when Wilhelm shush Simone, well, Simone was trying to explain something, had me gagged. Like, sir, you're the Prince of Sweden. Yeah, we know, we get that, but what? Now, before I move on to the next one, I don't think these fights were being resolved the way they should have. The communication was not there, for lack of a better word, and I think that's what, you know, kept these things piling up each day. Next is the event where Simone offers Wilhelm a cake and he declines, stating that he only eats things cooked by the royal chef at this event because it could be poisoned. Okay, you all, it was so hard defending Wilhelm this season because, first of all, Simone was eating the cake. And that's not even the issue. For me, I feel like it was the response. You know, I'm not gonna eat that cake because if it's not prepared by the royal chef, not for me. You know, it was the act of Simone offering something to his boyfriend because he was eating the cake and he's there. And just the response was just dry. Like, no. Was it prepared by the royal chef? Okay, no. Not for me. And I don't know. I just feel like that was unnecessary for me. Because Simone is eating the cake. The part where Simone says he could be against the monarch, but also like Wilhelm at the same time. Make it make sense. Because personally, I feel like that would lead to a lot of conflict. Assuming now Simone is the head of monarchy, okay? Not Simone, I mean Wilhelm. And in a world where they are with Simone, right? And Wilhelm is doing stuff as the head of monarchy, but Simone is there saying, I don't like what you're doing, I don't like this, I don't like this, but I also like you as a person. I feel like that would lead to lots and lots of conflict. So there would be difficult conversations to be had, and I don't think they would be good conversations personally. When Wilhelm tells Simone about what he had discovered about his brother Eric, and he goes on to say that he doesn't want Simone judging Eric because he didn't know him the way Wilhelm knew him. And keep in mind, he had been acting weird all this while, and he was basically forced to spill like what was his issue. And when he tells this to Simone, and Simone is trying to, you know, actually understand it, he's offended when Simone compares his situation, I mean like Eric's situation, with what Simone and his sister had been going through, you know. And I was just trying to understand Wilhelm, and I'm just like, yes, you've discovered this about Eric, it was done, and that's that. And Simone is here trying to be very understanding, you know, and trying to tell you that he's not judging, but you're not ready to listen. My issue was nobody was willing to listen, both sides. And I feel like, for me, I'm not here to defend Simone, but I personally feel like he was trying to listen and be there for Wilhelm this season, but Wilhelm was just all over the place. And that's my opinion. I don't know what you all think about this situation, but yeah. Will's 17th birthday party. The fight begins when Simone says he wants to go home because he doesn't feel like the atmosphere there is right, which escalates to something we didn't expect, you know. Wilhelm fighting with his parents, the breakup. And now we are here to review the last episode of this whole show, Young Royals. Guys, I just finished watching the last episode and I don't even know where to start or how to feel about that episode. But we won. We won. We got the ending that we deserved. And yes. Whew. Let's break down this episode. Can we talk about how this episode began? You know, it was heartbreaking, not gonna lie. You know, and where Felice asks Wilhelm, like, are you really sure it's over? And Wilhelm is feeling sad because he feels like he didn't try. And as the episode progresses, we see it getting worse and worse. Because I felt like there was no coming back from this. You know, even at the party. And when they sneak out and Wilhelm is asking Simone, can we not fix this? Is it really over? Are you really over me? Is there no way to fix this whole situation? And I knew where this was headed, and I was just thinking to myself of how I'll just come back here and rant, you know, get angry, tell you how we are gonna be depressed for months. But no. Up until the last 10 minutes, I knew we were going to have a bad ending. And even when the last scene where Wilhelm says goodbye and tells Simone to have like a nice summer, there's no way they're coming back. But here we are. Yeah, I am recording and saying how happy I am because we got the ending we deserved. And yeah, I don't even know how to break down this whole episode. But when I last left off, I was saying of how I was on the verge of being closed down, and in the last episode it's so close to being closed down, but they're saying that whatever was happening there, I'm too excited for this. And also we see Sarah and August breaking up, which was, I don't know what we expected, but I feel like it was meant to happen, because we also see Sarah and Felice rekindling their friendship, so it was expected. There's nothing much I can say about this whole episode other than I am happy, and I know we are all happy about this ending, and they gave us the ending we deserved, and that's all that we needed. The last episode was a lot, yes. There was just too much going on in that episode, but yeah, it was such an emotional, happy, sad, depressing, I don't know, it was just all emotions combined. But eventually we got what we wanted. And even the memory lane, you see how we are taken back to how their love began, you know, all those scenes that we've seen. It was such a really, really beautiful love story, and I'm happy we got that. So guys, that is all I had for today. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up because it helps a lot. And if you're new, make sure you smash that sub button and click the notification bell for more videos. Bye. See you in the next one. Toodles.